Hey everybody, JMR Collectors. We just found, I was looking forward to getting these, OPG Platinum 2021 hockey, and these are on sale because of Black Friday at Walmart. So these were actually a steal at $16 each. Regular like 32 bucks. So let's see what we got. They're very nice cards. I don't usually collect a lot of hockey, but I like this. Actually, these look very nice. I've seen people open them. They look really nice, these cards, so. Let's see what we got.
Help.
And we're having trouble on the first pack. Oh, as you'll see, they're very nice cards. See? Nice cards, eh?
David
Perron.
No.
And Marquee Rookie. There's a Marquee Rookie of Victor Soderstrom. That's a nice rookie. Nice card. Look how nice that card is. With the palm tree behind.
Kyle Connor,
is that numbered? Yes, it is numbered. 190 to 199. It's a red prism of Kyle Connor. It's a good card. You didn't even know that it was numbered.
Oh.
To 199.
Yeah.
And Elvis Merzlikins. So two nice cards in that pack. That was a pretty good start to the box. Numbered card.
Austin Matthews.
There he
rookie
is.
Rookie of Alex. Yeah.
Beautiful card.
Rookie of Alex Belzile.
Another rookie, Alex Belzile. I have to look them up.
Is
this numbered?
No,
but it's a blue surge card. Elias Lindholm. Nice card. Look at that. Nice card,
rookie,
eh? These are such nice cards. Bowen Byram. Marquee rookie as well. So we got three marquee rookies. Well, that's good. Quinn Hughes. Quinn Hughes, what kind of card is this? Oh, it's a pink. It's not numbered, but it's cool. Pink card.
Braden Point.
And another marquee rookie of Igor Zamula. So what's the difference between, hold on. Oh, this one's different than these. These ones are all the same marquee rookies, but this one's different.
Because that one's like a palm tree.
Yeah, but what is it?
Sunset.
Look, sunset. Look on the back. It says sunset. These ones are rainbow. Rainbow. This one's a rainbow. These ones are sunset. And these ones are plain. Cool. These are really nice cards.
Okay. Eric Carlson.
Oh, look at this card. That's Tyler Seguin. That's a nice insert. Photo driven. Like, these cards are so nice. I don't know. I really like them, actually.
I
think they're really nice cards.
Yeah.
And who's this?
Hopefully we can get a card.
Ah, who is this? You got Alexis Lafreniere. This card could be worth something. It's like the best rookie you can get. Wow, what a pull this is. Blue Surge, Alexis Lafreniere. That's going to have to go in a case for sure. And Alex DeBrincat. Wow, this is a huge pull right here. Centering's pretty awful, but...
Let me see.
Unless it's supposed to be like that. I don't know. Maybe it's supposed to be like that. I'm not sure, but...
Wait, who it is? Right when I said it, Connor McDavid.
Connor McDavid!
I asked for that.
What a box this is. Holy smokes.
Jonathan Marchessault.
You got Austin Matthews and Connor McDavid. Jonathan Marchessault. And that's a rainbow.
William Carlson.
What do you think of these cards? They're so nice, aren't they?
Jason Robertson. Not bad.
What a box. What do you think of these cards? They're really nice, I told you. Aren't they?
Yeah.
Very nice cards. So let's just...
From just the base,
we got Connor McDavid.
Wait, what is that?
And Austin Matthews in base. So we got the two number one guys, basically, you can get in a base. Yeah, I might need a bigger thing. And then we got these two. We got the one numbered card, which is Kyle Connor, numbered to 199, red prism. Wow, what a box that was. Huge box. That was $15. You definitely got way over your money's worth. So, awesome. That should go in a hard case, Lafreniere. Okay, now we got Rowan's box coming up. You should also put this. Oh, Rowan's going to do his own video, it sounds like. So, JMR will be right back in a minute. And there's the big hit we got. The marquee rookie of Alexis Lafreniere.
We'll put it up here for the next video.
This one should also go in a, I think this one should go in a plastic because it's numbered.
Who is that?